Hi guys, it's Miss Wendy again. I am here to tell you guys about the spring. And in the spring, lots of really cool things happen. One of those things is the flowers start to bloom. So we're gonna talk about what makes a flower grow. So I have a pot, and inside my pot, I have some dirt. Because you need dirt to make flowers grow. And I have some pretend seeds. Here's a purple seed and a yellow seed. I'm going to put them in the dirt. An orange seed, dig in the dirt. And a blue seed. They're all in the dirt. So you plant the seeds in the dirt. Then you need some water or some rain. Then look up here. I have a bright sun. So you plant the seeds in the dirt. The rain comes down in a shower. I'm gonna put it up by the sun. The sun comes up, and what do you know? Pop, pop, the flowers. Cool is that? Look at our flowers. They're purple and orange and yellow, just like our seeds. All right. That was silly. We are going to sing a song and we are going to pretend to plant some flowers. So I'm going to come over here and I'm going to pretend to get down on the ground. To pretend to dig in the dirt, plant some seeds in the dirt. The rain comes down in a shower, the sun comes up, and what do you know? Ready? Up pops a flower. You guys can try it with me. My dog's gonna try it too. It's all bend down. You dig in the dirt. Ready? You plant some seeds in the dirt. The rain comes down in a shower. The sun comes up, and what do you know? Up pops a flower. That's the same thing that happened with our flowers that I showed you. We planted the seeds in the dirt. We put some water in there. The sun came out, and out popped some flowers. Now, I have a beautiful song for you guys to listen to. Two of them, really. And they are linked on your choice board, so you can listen to them again and again if you'd like. So here we go. I need to share my screen. Where, there it is. Here we go. I love this song.
Wow. So a tree is a plant, too. My favorite plant is this tree, because the tree school is in it.
My favorite is the dandelion.
Hey, that's my lunch.
You know, finches really do love to eat dandelions. It's so fun to watch the tree schoolers discover their favorite plants.
Look, she has dirt. Different.
But did you know that every plant, no matter how big or how small, starts out as a tiny seed.
Every seed, yes, everyone has a tiny plant inside. A tiny plant and a little food to help it open wide. When placed in soil and watered right, a little seedling grows. The roots will reach down low. The roots will then take hold. The plant finds its way through the soil. It somehow knows which way to go. It pushes and reaches and stretches, getting stronger as it grows. So it grows, little seed grow, grow, little seed grow. Every plant, yes, everyone has leaves on either side.
All plants have
leaves, then open wide
open
to gather air and light. All vegetables and every fruit, all flowers and all vines, and every single tree. Each started as a seed. If the plant finds its way through the soil, it somehow knows which way to go. It pushes and reaches and stretches, getting stronger as it grows.
You guys grow like the seed. That was a great song. I love that song. So we have one more song about, hold on a minute.
Let's go to the garden and plan with the farmer. The farmer plants the seeds. The farmer plants the seeds. Hi-ho, the daddy-o. The farmer plants the seeds.
Sure do.
Wow, look at that sun. The sun comes out to shine. The sun comes out to shine. Hi-ho, the daddy-o. The sun comes out to shine. Oh no, take
I
cover.
Hear the
it's raining. The rain begins to fall. The rain begins to fall. Hi-ho, the daddy-o. The rain begins to fall. Come on, guys. Let's go check on the seeds.
Looking good.
The seeds begin to grow.
Grow.
The seeds begin to grow. Hi-ho, the daddy-o. The seeds begin to grow.
Did not grow flowers, they grew vegetables.
The vegetables are here. Hi ho, the daddy-o, the vegetables are here. Everyone, go get your shovels. Let's go help the farmer.
Much appreciated, miss.
The farmer digs them up. The farmer digs them up. Hi ho, the daddy-o, the farmer digs them up.
Dig with them.
Those vegetables look so tasty. Now it's time to eat. Yes, now it's time to eat. Hi-ho, the daddy-o. Yes, now it's time to eat.
All right.
I just love vegetables.
Let's see. Whoopsie. There we go. Sorry. There it is.
My grandfather had a garden and showed my father how to make it grow. Then my father, he had me. Now it's my turn to plant a seed.
Ready?
One seed, two hands, dig a hole, start to plant, watch it grow, pass it down. One earth spins around. My grandmother lived by the ocean and showed my mother how to keep it clean. She had
at me. Now it's my turn to plant a seed. One seed, two hands, dig a hole,
start to plant,
watch it grow, pass it down,
one
earth
spins around.
Please protect me and what I need, a place to play that's green.
Ooh, our smell good.
Forget me. Teach me what you know. Remember what you leave. You leave for me.
One seed.
Two hands.
Dig a hole.
Start to plant.
Watch it grow.
Pass it down.
One earth.
Spins around. When I grow up, I might have a daughter or a son of my very own. And as they're learning what they need, I'll show them how to plant a seed.
One seed.
Two hands.
Dig a hole.
Start to plant.
Watch it grow.
Pass it down.
One earth.
Spins around.
Watch it grow.
Pass it down.
Pass it down.
One earth.
Spins around.
One earth.
Good job, guys. I hope you liked that. Hold on a minute. I need to close that, or it will keep playing. There we go. Hi. Okay. So we need some things to make our flowers grow. We need dirt. We need seeds. We need water. And we need the sun. And then we can watch the flowers grow. So it's nice and beautiful outside and the sun is shining. It'll help you grow too. Go outside and have fun. Go play. See you later.